2, 1, power up!
And every qualification match is an important one. And here we go with qualification match number 1. Autonomous, 2471, doing a great job. Team Mean Machine, loading those cubes on to the Red Alliance during Autonomous. It's going to be difficult to overcome that lead of now 4, 5 power cubes. So the Red Alliance has a strong hold over the scale. Both teams have control of their own switches, but you'll see the team, the Red Alliance, moving up, moving up, moving up. Both teams, you see a little yellow dot above their score indicating that during Autonomous, they earned the AutoQuest ranking point. 135 to 87 as we move down to 90 seconds left in match number 1. The Blue Alliance has played their boost. Red Alliance played their levitate. Red Alliance score 180, 107 Blues. We move down to 75 seconds left in this match. Both teams strongly in control of their switch. The Red Alliance really, really holding on to that scale. Looks like that is not going to change here in the next minute as we come down to 45 seconds or so with a score of 286 to 126, Red advantage. The Blue Alliance has lost control of their scale, and so all the points you see are just being added to the Red Alliance at the moment. Blue Alliance plays their levitate as we come down to the end game. 25 seconds left in the match. Score 362, 176, but those robots and their drivers are not giving up. They're continuing to go right down to the wire as we come down to 12 seconds left in the match. 488, that's Shockwave climbing. On the red side, we have two robots up on and trying to climb, but no. So we'll be right back with the final score in just a moment. And the final score of qualification match number 1. Going to the Red Alliance with a score of 406 to 229. Congratulations, Red Alliance, on those 3 ranking points.